All-Star Turks. Foreman made her Olympic debut in 2015 in Sochi and placed fourth.
I'm proud of it, but at the same time, it definitely leaves a little bit of a fire in me to want to see, you know, I can reach my potential.
She admits moving to Utah, leaving her family behind, was tough, but a necessary step in her quest to become an Olympic medalist.
My parents always said when I didn't
make it, be nice.
You know, if we're going to make it for the right reasons, you know, I'm not here for anything less than trying to be my best.
In February, Foreman will release